hello, people. Nope. We've been driving for like 3 hours now, nearly. Well, Elizabeth's been driving. Congratulations to her. This is her college route. Well, not quite. We're going to my grandma's house, and then we're going to drive another 30 minutes tomorrow. So, yeah, we're going to Elizabeth's college to enroll, right? Enrollment, visit, that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Placement test for math.
Someone's gonna be an engineer.
Chris.
All right.
Okay.
And
bye. Oh shit!
Why'd you start driving like crap right when I start vlogging?
I don't know. Cause I keep looking over.
Well, don't look over.
That's exactly why you start grabbing like crap too. You don't even start.
Alright. So yeah, that's what we're doing. That's what we've done.
I'm tired.
Somebody wanted to try and drive the whole way. We were gonna swap 30 minutes by 30 minutes. But somebody wanted to drive the whole way.
I never pulled over.
To see if she could do it, and she's done it. So congratulations to her. Yay!
And I'm done with summer school.
And she's done with summer school.
Which means I'm done with high school.
Yes. Yeah, done with high school. Yeah. She was proficient in her EOC for her government class.
So I was pointlessly taking it again in summer school.
Why did you do that? Why did you do that?
Why did you what?
Why did you do it? Why did you take a class you didn't need to take?
Because school made me. Like, nope, you failed, and I actually passed, so.
Alright. So I'm not gonna have Cards Against Humanity card this time, because I'm on the road. I knew I was gonna do a vlog, but I didn't grab one. But, ew.
Elizabeth.
I can't.
Nobody responded to the previous one, so just use that one again. Something about Detroit, I think. What did they use?
Rollo?
To...
Sorry.
What did they use to promote tourism into their city or something like that? I don't know. Watch the last vlog! Not the last one, actually, the one before that. There was a vlog in between, the one when we were at the arcade. So the vlog before the last vlog. Yeah. Put in a little cuss bucket, man.
Is this gonna be where I turn or?
Nope. Alright, so I'm gonna end it so we can keep doing direction stuff. Okay. Thank you for watching me and my magical self. And I will see you all next time.
Anyways, so
what about gas? Do you have gas?
No, I'm empty. Actually no, I'm not.
Do you want a goldfish?
No.
But it's a snack that smiles back. You gotta smile back! You gotta smile.
You have to smile first.
Yeah, you have to smile first.
Turn right onto North Morris Avenue.
But I don't wanna! We're at a gas station now. Yeah, I kept giving her goldfish earlier.
A quarter mile, turn left onto Oakland Avenue. Proceed to the route.
Shh.
That's a dinky little truck.
It is a dinky little truck.
No, not over
there. That's an even dinkier little truck. So yeah,
it's like a toy. I was
giving her goldfish, and I was like, smile first, like every time. And it was bugging her. And I know, I just realized. And so she's like, I smiled at the bag before I bought it, and I was like. So yeah. Anyway. Elizabeth's head. Say bye.
Bye.
Thank you for watching me on Magical Self. And I will see you all next time.
Bye. First break I've had in 3 hours.
What?
First break I've had in 3 hours.
Yee. Bye.